a road anywhere?
I make my own road.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, I
too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
There! I see the train! We're gaining on it!
Don't slow down!
Shit! On the bikes!
Run them off the road!
On over!
Out of my way! Don't stop!
Hey, take your car, pal!
Good one. Thanks. I've got it. Coming through. We can't lose sight of the train.
Think he'll be all right?
Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then. Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Okay, this is really dangerous. Oh, easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Out here! Oh, shit! Company's here!
The soft scars. Well, we still have the element of surprise.
Damn.
You got it!
Keep going. We have to get to the engine.
Thank you.
around.
Chloe, watch out! We've got a mounted gun!
Keep your head down! Months to plan this, making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. Almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help.
Oh, this is really heavy.
Go. I got it. Okay. Your turn. Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here. Help me.
It's too heavy.
Can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Okay, you go.
That's definitely the engine. This way, come on.
No.
No, no, no!
Oh. I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it. One's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
The switch!
What?
Up ahead, the switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
That sounds good.
Shit!
You are in trouble now!
Need a ride.
Stop us!
You boys can't leave well enough alone. Don't have much time.
To, I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
Shit!
God damn it! Go!
I'll keep him at bay.
Okay. Any bridges or crossings? Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my God, the bridge. Shit. Shit!
Special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done. Damn it!
Here we go!
You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again.
Nice try. Take your shot. Don't you expect to be good, Asov?
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this. Scum!
Huh.
Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now.
Oh, shit.
And you.
Nadine,
now
I'm coming.
Now you have a conscience.
Climbing, please.
Jesus.
Oh, Sam.
I climb up. I got you.
Oh, my God.
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Yeah, well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline, conquer the weapons trade.
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket get another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
Hugo. Oh my god.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're.
Ow! Okay. Jesus. That was my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
Oh! You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my god, you're serious.